Reindexing the data in Magento is pretty straightforward. What you can do is you either click on the link in the warning that comes up in the dashboard area, or you go to System, Index Management. Now, I can either do these one at a time. You can see quite clearly here that the product flat data and the search index both require reindexing. Sometimes they can require reindexing even though the sets are ready, so it's often a good idea to reindex them all at once. I could just tick them both individually like that, and over here click submit to reindex them, or I can select all at the top there in the actions drop down here. We can either change the index mode so that it does it automatically or manually. I'm just going to make my action to reindex the data. Then you click submit. Wait for it to finish. You should get an on-screen message saying that all 9 have been reindexed, and with any luck, the message will also disappear.